So yesterday I saw someone losing their mind on a business phone call. And as I'm watching this happen, I started thinking about this because I've always been very calm, even in stressful situations. And when people lose their minds, I tend to wonder what exactly is going on in their head. Now, I don't know exactly what was going on in this person's head, and it's not exactly my business either, but here are some reasons, two reasons actually, why you should not lose your cool, whether it's on a business call, whether it's in real life, whether it's in a meeting, no matter what the situation is, here's why you shouldn't lose your cool. Number one, when you lose your cool, you're not thinking clearly anymore. You actually don't think as well anymore at that point. So, what does this do? This doesn't allow you to resolve whatever your situation is. And even if you do resolve it, it's not going to be the best resolution that you could have come up with because you're not thinking at 100%. You're not thinking clearly. You're looking through a cloud and you're pissed off and you're not going to get the best outcome. You want the best outcome. So if you're losing your mind, you're not getting your best outcome. The second reason is because you have a reputation. No matter what you think, no matter if you care what people think about you or not, you have a reputation. And here's why your reputation is so important. Because anytime you meet someone and you have a reputation that they know about, all they're going to be thinking about is the reputation that they've heard about you. This doesn't allow you to have any sort of productive first impression on a person because all they're wondering is, does this person live up to that reputation I've heard about, or was it BS? They don't know, but that's what they're going to be judging you on. And you don't want someone's focus to be on judging you based on a reputation they've heard about you. You want their focus to be on the conversation that you're having with them, on making a proper impression on them. So don't go losing your cool because it just doesn't help you at all, ever. Now, while we're here, make sure to join my WhatsApp group. Link is down below. All we do in this WhatsApp group is share actionable advice and positivity. That's all we do. And that's a great environment for you to be in. So go to that link down below. Join the WhatsApp group. I'll see you in there. And until then, have a powerful day.